This one is a touch screen port, and those are the ports of the Android board. We have installed an Android board inside the screen. Inside the touch cannot use on the TV box. And we can use a cable, this cable, to connect the touch port and any one USB port of the Android board. Then we can use the touch function. This one is the browser. We can enter the browser and import the link. Then we can browse the website. If we want to return, we need to pull from the top. Then the navigation bar will appear, and then we connect this to the home page. And then this is the input source. This HDMI 1 refers to this port, HDMI 1 port, and HDMI 2 refers to this port. If your device inserts this one port, then you should choose HDMI 1, same as HDMI 2. And in settings, in the display, we can connect this to adjust the brightness.